everybody, what's happening? Happy Sunday. Gonna give this thing a minute, make sure it's working, make sure we're live. Wanna thank Briggs family for letting me go live on their Facebook stream. Pretty cool. Hope everybody's staying safe out there. Hope everybody's families and loved ones are safe and sound, and gonna play some tunes for you. All right, I think we're working. Cool. This tune's called Virginia. What you gonna say now, Virginia? What you got to say to me now? Looking for the light that's lost within you. You got to turn it on for me somehow. Won't you put an end to my suspicion? Been losing track of time, all drowned in doubt. Open up your mind to my petition. Well, come on, tell me what's this all about. 'Cause I've been wondering where you're going late at night, staying out until the early morning light. I've been looking for a way to make this right, and I don't know how. I see you leaving little clues beside my bed. There's a circus going round inside my head. Are you out there loving someone else instead? Won't you tell me now? I'm packing on my bags, I swear, Virginia. It's the middle of the night, I'm peacing out. 'Cause I got nothing left inside to give you. If you ain't gonna help me work this out. I've been wondering where you're going late at night, staying out until the early morning light. I've been looking for a way to make this right, and I don't know how. I see you leaving little clues beside my bed. There's a circus going round inside my head. Are you out there loving someone else instead? Won't you tell me now? And everybody knows that Virginia wanna be when you are high on love. And everybody knows deep within you, it's where you wanna look when things get tough. Thank you. 'Cause I've been wondering where you're going late at night, staying out until the early morning light. I've been looking for a way to make this right, and I don't know how. I see you leaving little clues beside my bed. There's a circus going around inside my head. Are you out there loving someone else instead? Won't you tell me now? Little Virginia. Hey, thanks for tuning in, everybody. I got multiple streams going here. I even have my Instagram set up, so thanks for tuning in. And it might get a little blurry, just a little disclaimer. I'm sort of up here in the boonies, in the woods, and the service is a little spotty. We're coming at you through satellite, not cable lines, so... If it does get funny, let me know. I'll see what I can do to correct it. But I'm gonna do a little tease here. This is just a little bit of a spoiler of things to come. All right, it's an old Pigpen song by the Grateful Dead. Operator, can you help me? Help me if you please. Oh, give me the right area code and the number that I need. My right and left upon a midnight fire, singing like a summer breeze. Well, I think she's somewhere down south, down around Baton Rouge. But I just can't remember no number, the number I can use. Directory don't have it, Central don't forgot it. Got to find the number to you. I'm trying to check out a number. I'm trying to run down a line. The operator says that's privileged information and it ain't no business of mine. It's flooding down in Texas. Around Utah, got to find a private line. Hearts go up the side of the screen. Thank you. It's really cool to be able to do this, to be able to connect in these strange times. Kind of get to see each other in some way. And quite frankly, playing music for all you guys has sort of kept me sane. So I'm enjoying it, and I sure hope you are. I'm gonna play a sort of special song here that was on my last record. This song's called Heroes, and I wrote it the night that Greg Allman passed away. It's become a tribute to all the great ones we've been losing, and tonight I'm going to send this one out to John Prine, and he was a big influence for me, and I always loved his music since I was a little kid, and it's real sad we lost him, and I'll let the song do the rest of the talking. This song's called Heroes. Go with the wind upon your back. Don't ever worry, just keep wandering that way. Brief is our time upon this earth. Don't underestimate the gift you have each day. And don't ever change, just be yourself. And don't burn your dreams for someone else. And cry if you want to cry. And sing if you want to sing. Love if you wanna love. You're all you got, and that's good enough. Now it's time you shine like all you can. I will go on. Now that my heroes are gone. Now silence fills my window sills. My bedroom floors and dresser drawers don't seem the same. I search the dawn in all its glory for some meaning, but all I hear back is your name. They skipped a heartbeat on the street. World stops shuffling its feet. So cry if you wanna cry. And sing if you wanna sing. And love if you wanna love. You're all you got, and that's good enough. It's time you shine like all you can. I will go on. Now that my heroes are gone. They skipped a heartbeat on the street. And the world stops shuffling its feet. So cry if you wanna cry. And sing if you wanna sing. And love if you wanna love. You're all you got. Good enough. Now it's time you shine like all you can. We will go on. Now that our heroes are gone. That was for you, John Prine. And certainly want to give a shout out to everybody on the front lines of this thing, all the healthcare workers, and even just the people working in grocery stores and auto mechanics, all that stuff. They certainly are heroes. And my hat is off to them for sure. So I see all your comments too. Thanks, guys. I got the multiple streams going, just in case you're wondering who I'm talking to. But thanks, Denise. That means a lot to me. Thanks, Ange. Who else is on here?
Raghu and Kevin, what's up, guys? Miss you, Raghu. I want to thank Briggs for letting me take over their Facebook page again. It's a real honor, and Briggs' family and their festival has always had such a high buzz about them, and just good vibes, and always just heard such great things about Briggs. So this means a lot to me. This is a song off my first record. It's called "Was It Time."
Time on that long, lonesome journey when the clouds filled up my eyes. There was a day on that long stretch highway when the tears filled up the skies. There was a night when I woke up so lonely and a man knocked on my door. He said, "I'm telling you, son, well, you don't have to run and you never have to feel this anymore." So now I'm lying in this bed and I'm kicking it, no mess. I feel like I ran. Catch your face in the picture by the face. I just grew up in a ball and cry. Well, it's my first night here, and I just wish it was clear if we're still gonna share this light. And I just can't sleep cause I love you so deep, so I'll crawl in my skin all night. There was a time when I kissed your cheek and then stole all the money out your purse. There was a night as I watched you sleep. I stole your car, can you tell me which is worse? If you don't like it, why leave me wet, teared up your sleep? Pick your head up off the pillow way late. Was a time when I couldn't stand the weather.
Columbus, how's it going? Hey Rob, thanks man. You guys should all check out Rob Husty, great guitar player. Phenomenal guitar player. Scary good. we have big plans for this year, still, musically. I'm not gonna say too much, I'm just gonna tease these songs and let you come to your own conclusion. I made notes. I'm cheating just a little bit. Don't tell. Been doing these streams every week, and for the most part, haven't really requested many, or haven't repeated many songs, and I'm definitely into the hundreds, if not 200s at this point, so sometimes I have to make little notes. Anyway, here comes a Bobby classic for you. Sugar, man, I know you. Lots of blooming, heads all empty, and I don't care. Saw my baby down by the river, knew she had to come home soon for air. Sweet blossom cone under the willow, we can have that time.
Lord, I'll sing and I'll catch you in the morning sunshine.
that song. I'm usually the Jerry guy in Grateful Dead bands when we play, so I always love reversing the roles or whatever and playing Bobby tunes. I get a real kick out of that. Thanks again for tuning in. Thanks to Briggs. Hope everybody's safe out there. Hope you and your families and your loved ones are safe. Hope you're enjoying your rainy Sunday, if you're in the Northeast anyway. Not sure what it's doing in Ohio, but hopefully the sun's shining, right? cool. This is one of the new batch of songs. I guess I'm calling the Nashville batch now. I wrote all these songs down in Nashville and been kind of breaking them out, playing them a little bit, dusting them off. And just a random side note, but I'm looking out the window here of the house and there's a field down yonder and there's like deer walking through it and stuff. It's pretty cool. It's just starting to get dark enough where I won't be able to see them, but it's nice to watch that. So if I get distracted, you'll know why. This song's called Hell in the Hallway. A buddy of mine had made a statement one day that when one door closes, another one opens, but it's hell in the hallway for now. And I just thought that was the coolest thing. And I wrote a song that was inspired by him saying that. So this song's called Hell in the Hallway. This is one of my new songs. Maybe I'm just crazy and acting like a fool, making such a mess of everything that I do. I keep on robbing Peter cause I'm too far into Paul. I hustle and I hustle with my back against the wall. And hard times, if you've seen one, you've seen them all. They say that something's better than nothing, but there's a couple things I can't figure out. How come you can't keep a hound dog from running when he's got food and water out there at the house? Cause it's been heartbreaking, sad and confusing. I drown myself ragging, backing all the way down. They say when one door closes, another one opens, but it's hell in the hallway for now. Maybe I'm just lazy, well I might be insane. The way I got it figured out, I don't know a thing. And after time, I just can't tell who's looking at me in the mirror when I'm looking at myself. But it don't matter what I think, it's only what I do. They say that something's better than nothing, but there's a couple things that I can't figure out. How come you can't keep a hound dog from running when he's got food and water out there at the house? Now it's been hard. Sad and confusing. I run myself ragged, backing all the way down. The ceiling one door closes, another one opens, but it's hell in the hallway when all the kids are acting like they want to be your friend. But they talk about you when you turn your back around to them. So you keep it in a satchel, in your secret hideaway. And you're never ever gonna let them have the final say. They say that something's better than nothing, but there's a couple things that I can't figure out. How come you can't keep a hound off the running when he's got food and water out there at the house? Now it's been heartbreaking, sad and confusing. I run myself ragged, backing all the way down. The ceiling one door closes, another one opens, but it's hell in the hallways, hell in the hallway for now. There you have it, Hell in the Hallway. Hey, thanks, Sherry. Thanks, Jack. Right back at you, Jack Roberts. This is not a song made for acoustic guitar, but I'm gonna play it now just because I think it'll be fun. Tried to throw a couple bluesy numbers on here for the Briggs family. Although I know you guys are super, super hip and cool and like all kinds of music. Anyway, I wrote this song a long time ago. It was inspired by the book, The Catcher in the Rye. And this song is called The Breaks.
Thank you.
was blinded by the scent of a woman. Whoa, maybe it's something you wouldn't understand, but I was blinded by the scent of a woman.
Woo! Getting a workout today. My guitar is starting to fret out a little bit. You hear that? I'm gonna need to take it to the guitar emergency room or something. I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Anyway, moving right along. Oh yeah, this is a good one. I think this is a suitable song for the times that are upon us. I don't know if anyone could relate, but my allergies have been kind of getting wacky, and it's like you get a sore throat or a little cough and you're like, oh my god. But I'm trying to sing here with a stuffy nose, so forgive me. Kind of comes and goes with the days, can't really figure it out. But this is a song I've actually first heard my dad play, and I was like, what is that song? It sounds like the Beatles. And he was like, close. He's like, it's George Harrison. And I always love this song. But this is a George Harrison song. I'm gonna play it for you now. Give me love, give me love, give me peace on earth. Give me light, give me life. Keep me free from birth. Give me hope, help me cope with this heavy load. Trying to touch and reach you with heart and soul. Hold on my hand, that I might understand. Won't you please, oh, won't you give me love, give me love, give me peace on earth. Give me light, give me life. Keep me free from birth. Give me hope, help me cope with this heavy load. Trying to touch and reach you heart and soul. Won't you please, oh, won't you give me love, give me love, give me peace on earth. Give me light, give me life. Keep me free from birth. Give me hope, help me cope with this heavy load. Trying to touch and reach you with heart and soul. Oh. George. Hey Patty. Hey Lauren. Hey Lauren. Hey Laura. Hey Tim. Denise. Yeah, every day. That's right. That's totally right. Just in case you're just tuning in, I got multiple streams going here, so if you hear me talking to someone that's not on your stream, it's just the other one. But thanks again for tuning in. This means a lot to me. Really enjoying all this music I'm getting to play. I always feel kind of at best when I'm being creative, so. I'm gonna play another one of the new batch here. I really like this one. I don't want to scare anyone, but this is sort of my take on 90s country. yeah, just one of those songs that kind of poured out, but I think it's a fun song. I can't wait to play it with the band one of these days, hopefully. Nathan, what's up, man? Cool, this song's called Tail Lights. Won't you tell me now? You gotta just spit it out. Won't you give it to me line by line? Well, go ahead and lay it out, down by down. Find out what's been on your mind. Now there's something about the way things seem a little funny, and you keep me guessing all the time. You got to go ahead and lay it out, find out what's been on your mind. Tell me I'm low down, no good, no count, so. Tell me I'm too late, home gone, daddy, no next day. Maybe I'm way on down the line, maybe you ain't even crossed my mind. Maybe I'm away on down the line. There ain't nothing but a pair of tail lights. Ever since the last time we were back in Caroline, you've been acting like a doggone fool. You give me what for, slamming every door, going stomp around the house. Something about the way things seem a little funny, and you keep me guessing all the time. You got to go ahead and lay it out, down, find out what's on your mind. Tell me I'm low down, no good, no count, so. Tell me I'm too late, long gone, daddy, no next day. Maybe I'm way on down the line. Maybe you ain't even crossed my mind. There you have it, Tail Lights. Thanks, guys. Hey, thanks to you guys who are tuning in on Instagram. It's pretty cool to see that. I've always been like more on the side of the Facebook thing, but I like them both. Play another bluesy song in G, just in case you were wondering. Whew. this song's, I was trying to think of like a blues song to play, and this was the first one that popped into my head, and I don't know how many of you guys have heard the Bob Dylan record Nashville Skyline, but I was completely obsessed with it in high school, and would listen to it on repeat. I think it was one of those CDs that I burnt out so bad it wouldn't play and had to buy again. So I'm going to play some Bob Dylan Nashville Skyline for you. Oh, let me get my cheat sheet ready here. To be alone with you, just you and me. So won't you tell me true? Ain't that the way it ought to be? To hold each other tight the whole night through. Everything is always right when I'm alone with you. To be alone with you at the close of the day, with only you and you, while evening slips away. It only goes to show the life's pleasures are few. The only one I know is when I'm alone with you. Yeah, they say the night time is the right time to be with the one you love. When too many thoughts get in the way of the day, 'cause always what I'm thinking of, I wish tonight was here. When only you are here to hold me in your arms, I get my sweet reward. I always thank the Lord when my work pays through and I'm alone with you. Buddy, thanks, Barbara. Hey, Ange, did you just read my mind? Are you a mind reader? Is that what's going on? Well, I'm not sure what time it is because both of my operating devices, digital computer, screen, phone, interface, technologically advanced things are in use. So I think the plan was to play for about an hour. I got another song or two for you guys, and I want to thank the Briggs family again for letting me kind of hack and take over their Facebook page. It means a lot to me. It's a great, great crew of people, and just kind of can't wait to be back on that field playing music again, to be honest with you. So as Inge just figured out. What are you doing in my brain, Inge? I'm gonna play this other new song, and I kind of been fiddling around with this one a little bit, but I think I keep making it better. I keep changing little things, and at some point I'm just gonna have to let it go. But anyway, this song's called Six Ways from Sunday. Six different ways from Sunday. There's been seven different kinds of hell. I've been in eight different states in the last 9 days. Maybe Tennessee will suit me well. I'm still on paper up in Essex County. They threw the damn book at me when I was there. I curse that mean old river. Ain't going back across the Delaware. Cause I know a pretty girl down in Georgia. Ain't never been in trouble down in Tennessee. I'm not the one that might want you. But if I missing her more than I thought. Half the reason she was given for the way that I was living, something fair that I would up getting caught. I made one bad decision on the two-time love. She was three streets normal living. Now I'm forever in a fix about a $5 bill. Got me six ways from Sunday again. I might run off to California. Happy Sunday, guys. It's been a treat playing for you. I got one more song. I hope everybody has a great week coming up. I hope you guys are just all kind of enjoying your night. Thanks for tuning in. I can't say it enough. Thank you. It's a Grateful Dead song called Truckin'. Chips cashed in, keep trucking like the dude on man. Together, more or less in line, just keep trucking on. Arrows in the end, I'm flashing my keys on the main street. Chicago, New York, Detroit, and it's all the same street. Your typical city involved in a typical daydream. Hang it up and see what tomorrow brings. Dallas, got a soft machine. Houston, too close to New Orleans. New York, got the ways and means. They just won't let you be here, oh no. Most of the cats you meet in the street make it true love. Most of the time I'm sitting and crying at home. One of these days, they better gotta get going. Out of the door and down the street all alone. Trucking like the dude all man. Once told me you got to play your hand. But sometimes the cards ain't worth a dime. Sometimes the lights all shining on me. Other times I can barely see. Lately it occurs to me, what a long, strange trip it's been. World ever became a sweet Jane. She lost her sparky, you know she isn't the same. Living on Reds, vitamin C and cocaine. All a friend can say is ain't it a shame. Trucking up to Buffalo. Been thinking you got to mellow slow. It takes time to pick a place to go. Just keep trucking on. Staring out of the hotel window. Gotta think they're gonna kick the door in again. I like to get some sleep before I travel. But if you got a warrant, I guess you're gonna come in. Busted down Bourbon Street. Set up like a bowling pin. Knocked down, gets to wearing thin. Lord, it just won't let you. Hanging around and you like to travel. Get tired of traveling, you wanna settle down. I guess I can't provoke your soul for trying. Get out of the door and light up a look all around. Sometimes the light's all shining on me. Other times I can barely see. Lately it occurs to me. I'm going home. Whoa, whoa, baby, back where I belong. Back home, sit down and match my bones. And get back trucking home. now get back trucking home. Hey, now get back trucking home. Hey, now get back trucking home. Good night, guys. See you next time. Thanks again, Briggs. Love you guys.